So rude.
Daisy struggled on after picking up her passengers, but she didn't feel right. And then there was trouble. Daisy's springs had finally sprung.
This has never happened before.
I say, honestly.
But for the sake of my passengers, I must carry on. At least to the next station. So, this is what it's like to be an unsprung engine. Gasp.
That's it. Everybody off.
This is my last stop. It's the diesel works for moi.